Three words I would use to describe the Cornell AgriTech Summer Scholars Program would probably be fun,
exciting,
memorable,
motivational, challenging, in a good way,
inspiring,
a learning opportunity,
very dynamic.
The Cornell AgriTech Summer Scholars Program is a 9-week experience where you come in to AgriTech under a certain PI or lab, and you attach with a grad student and work through a summer research experiment and gain knowledge in the lab.
I'm working on biostimulants and grapes. I'm testing what concentrations of biostimulants are helpful in drought areas.
How does the soil health affect the density of insects, and how does that affect the bioacoustic signals?
Fungicide detection. We're doing hyperspectral imaging of grape leaves. We're saying, okay, what's the smallest amount of fungicide we can see, and what's the smallest effective dose that we can give? And we're using basically brand new technology to do that.
I got to work on absolutely everything outside of my project, and the amount of people I interacted with was amazing. Everything from staff to PhD students, and even working with people who I'd be directly impacting with my research, which was wonderful.
It's definitely cultivating the way for sustainability and the changes that need to be made, and I think that's super inspiring to be able to take firsthand experience to better help our local farmers and producers so that we can help the environment in the long term.
Everyone is just so open to learn about each other, and even me, a business person, I've been learning about entomology, pathology, biology.
It really makes you put things in perspective and see what you want to do in the future, and I think that's what's the program did for me for sure.